Today I want to share with you guys a bullpup. This is a Tavor by Israel Weapon Industries. Now, being new to bullpups and just only what I know by reading, they're a unique firearm, and one thing I noticed about it was that it's a lot heavier than what you would think. Having the action in the back of the receiver towards your shoulder creates a whole different balance aspect while manipulating the firearm. One thing that I found very interesting about the Tavor is its full-length Picatinny rail. A unique feature about this is that it has integrated front and rear sights. With the integrated front and rear sights, it makes it easy to co-witness with an optic, especially using a red dot that has a large field of view where it may require the time using your iron sights and may not be using them, so you're able to flip them down to keep them out of view and not in any snaggable positions. So I tried shooting the Tavor, and honestly, I didn't really look all that cool, so I enlisted the help of my good friend, Scott. With the magazine well in the back of the gun, it's kind of a unique experience when trying to load or change magazines on the firearm. With the magazine release located in the front of the magazine well and the bolt release located in the back of the magazine well, it makes it a lot easier to operate when exchanging magazines one-handed. While Scott and I were shooting the Tavor, we came to some conclusions about the trigger. We felt that it was kind of squishy, but still had a really crisp break and very little take up even though it was squishy. The reset was surprisingly short and easy. In the end, all I can really say is the Tavor is a great gun to shoot, and I had a blast taking it out to the desert with my buddy Scott and seeing what we can put this thing through in its paces without going too crazy, since it's obviously a loner. And with that, I leave you guys with one question. I want to know what bullpup you guys would choose and why. Leave those remarks down in the comment section below. All I gotta say is thanks for your time, take care, and be safe.
I gotta figure out how to slap it.
Yeah. It's so complicated.